Well, that works it up with shit for qualifying, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it is.
Just
See
couldn't
the
go
Haas
faster.
losing dry weather, dry setup.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down.
Two drivers have been disqualified, so if they could invite Cass, please.
Ghost, please keep driving.
Oh, come on, what the fuck am I?
This heavy rain will last another 10 minutes before we see a transition over to light rain.
I got you.
Let me join you.
conditions today, everyone is likely to struggle going into the first few corners. Rain to ease up in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes until light rain. Full wets seem like the best tyre for now.
Two people crashing. Ridiculous to be honest.
Doesn't even mind seeing that side.
Exit now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over.
No, I'm not.
Cease ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge.
That sucks, son.
Okay, clear. Excess fuel rate is down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. I still happy that we're on the right tires at the moment?
Thank you.
sensors have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Say him.
I've heard more people talking about the same issue.
Yeah, I don't know what it was. I've never had screen freeze like that. It was insane.
This whole track is just green fees galore. I mean, I didn't even get to drive, but like on Bali, I meant like,